super secret spy data saved on a hard drive or SSD that can absolutely no way, no how end up in someone else's hands? Don't worry, we got you covered. And by covered, I mean deleted. I'm Trisha Hershberger, and you are watching DIY in 5. Today, we'll show you the best way to wipe your hard drive and make sure your old files are never found again. But wait, be sure to back up any data you need before thinking about moving forward from here. If done properly, your data won't be recoverable even by data recovery services. There are a few ways to erase data on drives, but secure erase is widely considered the most effective way, and each of the options we list will use this method. Look for links to all of the software we mention in the description below. The easiest way to erase a drive is to use the software provided by the manufacturer. Most major companies will provide a toolbox or similar software that has all kinds of benefits, including the ability to securely erase a drive. We'll show you the Kingston version here as a reference to get you started. Once you've downloaded the toolbox and run the installer, simply click on Operations and then select Secure Erase. Follow the on-screen instructions from there. You should also know the Kingston toolbox will secure erase drives in Windows 7 and older operating systems. If you need to erase a drive using a newer version of Windows, you can use either of the following options. One of the original methods for erasing drives is a program called HDD Erase. It was originally sponsored by the NSA and is available to everyone. Pretty cool. HDD Erase is a DOS-based program, so it's not the most user-friendly, but it's free and works well in the right situations. Don't get overwhelmed. There's a walkthrough of HDD Erase on our website where you can find step-by-step instructions on how to use the program. The last option we'll mention today is the most user-friendly of the third-party options, but it'll cost you nine whole dollars. For that price, you also get a number of other very valuable tools. If you've become the family tech support, this might be for you. Parted Magic creates a bootable Linux disk that you can save to USB. Make sure your system is set to boot from USB, then select one of the software options, 32-bit or 64-bit. Once you've loaded up the Windows-looking desktop, just select Erase Disk and follow the steps from there. If you're erasing an SSD, this process should only take a few minutes. If you're erasing a hard drive, it might take a little while longer. Now fly free of worries! All that incriminating data is gone. Please comment below if you have tips you want to share, and be sure to subscribe for more everyday tech tips and videos. My name's Trisha Hershberger, and thank you for watching this episode of DIY in 5.